Perez Hilton exclusive. Hey everybody, it's Perez, joined by Laurieann Gibson, Boomcack. Wait, well, there's so much I want to talk to you about. We'll get to everything else, but I guess we have to start with Gaga.
Yes.
Because last night, the new music video premiered, which you directed and choreographed. I don't think Judas has been as big of a hit as it should be because of the subject matter. And that's a shame, because I think it's a hit song.
I do too. Would you have felt that way if the visual came out with the record? Would that have helped you?
No, I think...
With the
dance? I mean, I love the video. Right. I love the video, but I think it just is more fuel for those people. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
So, I think it's an amazing song. I love the album because it's very varied.
Yes.
So... I can't wait for everybody to hear that.
Yeah, it's really, like you said, Bloody Mary, Black Jesus.
So, you know, I don't watch television, but you were on this TV show a while back with Diddy called
Yes.
Making the Band.
Yes. They portrayed me as a real B-I-T-C-H, and then I had a falling out with brother on camera, and...
That was real?
That was really
real. With Diddy, falling out.
Yes.
So you did that, and
yes.
You were kind of burned, maybe. Now you're back with your own reality show. What made you want to do it again?
Hi, brother. I'm on E!
The dance scene on
yes.
E!
Sunday night. Well, Ryan Seacrest, who I love very much, understood the passion and the idea that I wouldn't have done another show that wasn't a vehicle for me as someone in the music industry that has the ability to affect an artist getting to number one or the process that I've developed. So he understood that I was instrumental and said, look, the world needs to see what you do. I said, well, look, can we please show them the truth, not the 20 seconds of me screaming? The dancers need to see that there's more to your gift than just after you're 28, you're done, you know?
Go to the audition, take it, experience it, but know that I don't trust your judgment. Just saying, Carrington.
In addition to your show, Annie, you have a show on BET, but that hasn't premiered yet.
No.
When does that premiere?
August 2nd, Born to Dance. Laurieann Gibson,
Born to Dance. Yes. And that is a competition show.
Yes, sir.
There's already dance competition shows. What's going to make this one different?
Well, here's the thing. They're not professional dancers. They're young girls who might not
just
financially...
Girls?
Yeah, the first season's girl. I'm going to do boys next season.
Okay.
But the girls, you know, financially, geographically, I went into some tough areas. And girls who can't afford it or girls who have afforded it and parents don't believe that dance is a career. So they haven't entered the professional world. So there are young girls with this dream.
You already filmed it, or is it still filming?
Yes, I already filmed it. We moved them to Atlanta, so they couldn't get delusioned by bright lights. And it's about each episode teaching them. I taught them about a video, commercial, business of dance. You know, we did live television.
But ultimately, there's one winner.
There's one winner, and three dolls went to the finale at the Monster Ball, and they got put in with the professional dancers.
Oh, fabulous.
And Luke showed them so much love.
And is there like a grand prize?
Yes.
What is it, money?
Yes, and the covering and the relationship of the ultimate dream warrior. And for me, she becomes part of my family. And I think what I had to go through and some of the things that will come out later as I continue to make art, but they won't have to go through. I don't want them to have to go through, you know, the making of band.
Let's go back. Too much. Feel in my ear. You're on top of the vocal.
My falsetto is a little weaker than most people. This is not a solo thing.
Mwah. I love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye, guys. Perez is the best. And you know what? I'm just telling you. Listen, mama never lies, and she's always transparent. Genius music, man. Please. And also, his single is coming out. And the new
I don't
dance
have a single.
It's called The Peanuts Day.